Hi, I'm the assistant manager of Hyde Park Barracks Museum. My name's Sam, and I'm just about to help out putting some shingles on the dome. So
what we've asked to do is people to at home complete a shingle, and then this entire dome is going to be covered with people's thoughts about domes, about architecture in their own lives.
I'm not allowed to use
the I've been to Glugan University.
I am fixing some of these beautiful single designs onto our public art dome sculpture. Thank you, shingle makers.
There are children that come through the barracks and they hear the stories, the tales of woe and of flogging and other punishments. And we can see he's a convict after being flogged in a hammock, and there is a convict ghost.
This looks like a beautiful one.
It's coming together nicely.
Convicts that came to this land and through their sufferings helped the rest of the future generations to build a better place.
You are a natural!
So you probably just need to hold that for a bit longer.
Right.
Nicole, we should just go for a drink, maybe half an hour. We'll be back soon.
Great. Thanks, Sam.
Bye.
Thanks. Great job, Sam. Bye.
You're going to get something for me, aren't you?
No. Hold it.
Just stay right there. Back in a minute.